I've been a slavin', fine job, almost 18 years old.